Hey, welcome in. Let me know if I can help you with anything.
Do you guys sell any men's clothing here?
Nope, this is a women's clothing store.
Oh, well, can I get your number instead then?
Wow. No, I'm sorry, I don't give my number to strangers.
Not even handsome strangers?
If you're not gonna buy anything, can you leave?
Whatever you say, sweetheart.
Great.
Hey, Bailey.
What's up?
There's a lot of jewelry inventory missing.
How? I was just there.
It had to have been that guy.
He was distracting me so he could steal from us.
I'll check the cameras.
Maybe I should have taken his number.
Don't blame yourself. How would you have known that?
I think I left my bag in here.
I know you did not come back into the store.
Yeah, I did. I need my bag.
Give me our items back.
Not until you go on a date with me.
I can't believe them. How could they do that to me and look so happy about it?
Maybe there's a chance that he'll come back to you.
No, there's not. I just want to go home. I don't even want to be at school.
Class, please welcome our new student, Macy. She just moved here.
She's really pretty.
You should ask her to sit by us then.
Yeah. Hey, Macy, come sit with us. We have an open seat.
Aw, yeah. Thank you, guys. I really like your hand tattoos. Those are so cool.
Thanks.
Bailey's not usually this sad, but she just got broken up with.
Really?
Ah, it's okay. Breakups are seriously the worst. All you need is some good friends.
She's way prettier than me. No wonder he left.
Honestly, I think that you're prettier than her.
Really?
Yeah, definitely. And would you want to go on a date with me?
Yeah, I would love to. Dude, I am so excited for the Olivia concert tonight.
Me too. It feels like we've been waiting forever.
I know.
You're not going to that concert until you finish all your favors.
What? But that's a lot of favors.
You shouldn't have let them get that high in the first place.
Sis, tell me what favors I owe you. I need to do them all today.
Are you sure? It's like 15 things.
Yes, I'm sure.
I need you to fold all my laundry, do the dishes, take out the trash, and take the goldfish for a walk.
I'm so tired.
There's no way you're gonna finish.
I'm gonna get them done. I'm a Leo. We don't give up, ever. Okay, Dad, I just power washed the whole house and mowed the lawn.
Thanks, honey. Here you go.
Maybe there is no way I can finish these.
Hey, don't say that. I can help you out if you want. How are you at 100% on a Tuesday morning?
I don't know. I just like being happy.
That's a good attitude. More people should be like you. Class, we have a new student, Tate. Can he sit next to anyone?
He can sit next to me.
Ugh.
Hi.
Why do you look like that?
Like what?
You look so happy with that big ugly smile on your face.
Why would I not be happy?
Because the world sucks and so does everyone in it.
Wow, who took a shit in your bed?
And who took a shit on your face?
You should try being happier.
And you should try smiling less.
Ew, no. You're probably not smiling because your teeth are ugly.
What? My teeth are not ugly.
Then prove it.
Ugh, you are so annoying.
Really? Good. I'm glad you think so.